bit longer. I've read this a couple of times and always get interesting reactions. So this is called I Will Not Be Pacified. This is the last one I'll do. You guys are familiar with I Will Not Be Pacified. I have a baby t-shirt line. I will not be pacified. You will not put a pacifier in me. That's what I'm trying to say. I will not be pacified. I will not be pacified by incomplete history books, lost memories, deceptions, urban illiteracy, perpetuated, rehearsed, programmed. Not by man-made divisions dividing the suburbs from the slums, Whole Foods from the food pantry, Starbucks from Café con Leche, the Marriott from the local shelter. Not by any disconnection, disillusion, dysfunction, social destruction. I will not be pacified. I will not be pacified by grammar rules, capital letters, spell-checking teachers, jargon-filled essays, the poetry police. Not by any manipulation of language or any letter of the alphabet, like SAT, GED, GRE, or GPA. Not by letters like CIA or FBI, KGB, IDF, FAA, FCC, IRS, KKK, MTA, DEA, GOP, RNC, NBC, CBS, or CNN. No, not even BP can pacify me. I will not be pacified. I will not be pacified by drug addiction. Not by crack or cocaine, not dope, not smack, not meth, or methadone clinics, not even ecstasy, or LSD, Special K, PCP, Ritalin, steroids, roofies, speed, or fat-ass fillies. Not by alcoholism, bottles of Grey Goose, or Jack, 40s, Everclear, or Jello shots. I will not be crunked or punked, and then junked. And even though I love myself a nice cold glass of margarita, I will not be pacified that way. I will not be pacified by mental masturbation, like reality TV, pop music, MTV Music Awards, the Oscars, the Grammys, Miss America, American Idol, late night talk shows, not by ads selling me something I already have or don't even need, not by Cablevision or Time Warner, Verizon, AT&T, not by PSE&G or Lyco, Con Edison, Bank of America, Chase, TD North, Smith Barney, and who the hell were the Lehman Brothers? Nigga, please, you can't pacify me. I will not be pacified by words that end in ism, like schism, racism, fascism, capitalism, imperialism, colonialism, world dominationism, Catholicism, Judaism, Islamism, Buddhism, Taoism, atheism, conservatism, liberalism, consumerism, materialism, or any other of their schism. Like their fast cars, their yachts, private jets, 20-bedroom homes, skyline views, helicopter rides, swimming pools, private spas, or shiny pretty things crumbling at my touch. Not by diamonds or gold, silver or pearl, big oil, big fur, big trade, big money, big ego. I will not be pacified. I will not be pacified by border patrols, armed, angry, aggressive, guarding imaginary lines dividing America from Mexico, North from South Korea, China from Tibet, Haiti from the Dominican Republic, Central and South America, Gaza and the West Bank, Africa from North to South. The world is all one. The ocean is all one. The land is all one. One people connected by rhythms, by beats, by chants and poetry. One tribe in different shades, because nature wrote it that way. And so I will not be pacified. I will not be pacified. I will not be pacified because I cannot be pacified.